Absolutely. I know for a fact that the blood donation centers are taking all the precautions recommended for all medical centers before they bring people in to donate blood. So we absolutely need people to sign up for that, and those centers are taking their necessary requisite steps to make sure you're safe while you do that.